Someone on this couch was a cover girl on Sunday. Spencer, oh, no. You're pretty candid in this interview as well, weren't you?
Which part?
It was fantastic. This is, these pictures are great.
Thank you. Did you read the article?
Yep.
This photo here. What did your brother? What was the message your brother sent you about this?
My brother was the best. My bro texted me when you've got a stellar shoot at 1 p.m. and then you have to climb Mount Kilimanjaro at 4 p.m.
Talk me through those shoes.
It's
Can we go back?
Bro.
Back to
it's
the
fashion,
shoes.
Bro.
Back
well, to the apparently shoes. That's what all the fashionistas are doing. They're doing suits with like trainers.
That's not a
they're,
trainer.
They're
that
spikes.
Is a, that is a mountain climbing shoe.
Yes, they have
right.
Spikes.
I know. Yeah.
Were they spiky or were they? Go back to the first photo, the cover. That is a tracksuit I'm wearing on the cover of Stella magazine.
The top's not a tracksuit.
That is, yes, it is. It's a Balenciaga tracksuit, my friend.
The corset.
Kanye
the
Harris?
Corset. The corset. Let's not mention that. Let's not mention that. I don't know.
That's good enough.
I don't think Yeezy did it.
Come here, what were you laughing at?
It wasn't.
What were you laughing at in the photos?
That's just the fake TV laugh that we all do.
Come here, talk to us about this candidness. What's going on in there?
You tell me the best parts of the interview.
Remember that time when you said. Just how excited you are.
That's it. That's
no, of course.
It.
No, honestly, I did read a bit of the article. You're talking about, because you've been through an awful lot recently.
No,
this was my favourite.
You're talking
look.
About it
Sorry,
all.
Sorry, just I'm interrupting for a moment. I love this look. This was fantastic.
Oh, thank you. Look, it was just
What's
about.
Going on there? Are you hot or cold?
I have a size black.
You're in a big day.
Am I hot or cold?
Yeah.
We need to hear a bit of
jacket, man.
We need to hear a bit of talking heads. When the days go by.
That was my best Lara Bingle, because you know how much I love Lara.
Yeah.
It's like my
you
fashion and
Lara.
Style icon. Mm. But, these
sit photos.
Downs and they make you sing like a canary, and then for weeks before it comes out, you think, maybe I opened up a bit too much. But read it, let me know what you think. Hit Tristan up in his DMs and. You'll pass them on to me.
No, you were candid.
Well, it was just about, I don't know, about life and...
And changes and everything
big
going
changes,
through. And yourself
how
as well.
I was constantly crying on planes for a while there at the start of the year, which was like... And then I had to stop because the same flight attendant saw me crying twice in, like, the same month and I had to, like, pull it together. And they're just about my beautiful boys and how special they are to me. And, you know, that I think I've told the story on air before about how my six-year-old Paul told me that you've got to be your own best friend and you have to, you know, be kind to yourself. And I'm surprised I'm learning that at 41 and he's only six. So there you go.
You're doing a great
Thanks.
Job with them.
Yeah.
Oh, but yeah, but you're
Sounds
talking about,
better in the
no, but you're talking about a little bit about what you were going through and stuff as well, and how I took it is just how strong you are. And we obviously have these conversations with each other, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But it's important
you've
that people know. Well,
yeah.
You've seen mine as well, like, you know what I mean? I'm bleeding blubbering like duty. but like I said, I think it's good because people don't. These interviews and stuff, they're great. Mm. The photos are great, of course, but the stories are, and we get to know you a little bit more as well, and the stuff that you go through that people don't generally take the time to. Realise, you know, and you still come out here, you still have a smile on your face every day, you know, you
well,
still
look what I get to sit next to
things.
Every morning,
A couple more days of that, mate. I think it's important that people are seeing you.
Well, yeah, and I think as well, it's been a really rough few years for everyone. I was just talking to one of the reporters, Alice Hogg, in the newsroom, just saying it's been a crap few years. Mm. Everyone's exhausted, and just because I look put together, it doesn't mean I am completely together, so...
I was only joking there. I did read the whole thing. I just wanted you to say.
Yeah.
But I did read. Of course, I read everything that you're in. I read everything that you're in. I read everything that you're in. Of course I do.
Never been in anything. I'm waiting for my big moment.
That's why I have loads of free time.